A speech on the impact of climate change. The impact of climate change is a speech for students and children in English. Ladies and gentlemen, today I would like to talk to you about one of the most pressing issues of our time, the impact of climate change. Climate change is not a distant threat, but a real and present danger that is affecting our planet in significant ways. The evidence is overwhelming and the scientific consensus is clear. Human activities are responsible for the rise in global temperatures and the changes in weather patterns that we are witnessing. The impact of climate change is felt across the globe, with several consequences for our environment, economy, and society. The rising sea levels are causing coastal flooding and erosion, threatening the livelihoods and homes of millions of people. The increase in temperatures is leading to more frequent and intense heat waves, causing dehydration, heat exhaustion, and even death. The changes in rainfall patterns are causing droughts, floods, and food shortages, leading to famine and displacement. Moreover, the impact of climate change is exacerbating existing inequalities, affecting the poorest and the most vulnerable populations the most. These people are the ones who contribute the least to greenhouse gas emissions, but are the most affected by their consequences. Climate change is not just an environmental issue, it is a social and economic issue that requires urgent and collective action. We must take bold and immediate action to mitigate the impact of climate change. Governments, businesses, and individuals all have a role to play in reducing our carbon footprint and transitioning to a suitable and low-carbon economy. We need to invest in renewable energy, reduce our use of fossil fuels, and adopt sustainable practices in agriculture, transportation, and housing. Furthermore, we need to work together as a global community to address the impact of climate change. The Paris Agreement, signed by nearly 200 countries, is a significant step forward in our collective efforts to tackle climate change. We must continue to strengthen our international cooperation, share knowledge and resources, and support the most vulnerable population in adapting to the changes already underway. In conclusion, the impact of climate change is a threat to our planet and our economy and our society. We cannot afford to ignore it or delay action any longer. It is time for us to take responsibility for our actions, reduce our carbon footprint, and work together to create a more sustainable and resilient future for ourselves and future generations. Thank you.